Can you describe that last rebound off the foul shot, the one with the bounce? Because you had 5 offensive, but none were bigger than that one.
Yeah, I mean, I just wanted it so bad for my team, so I just went up there and got in. And I'm just so happy I did it, and we pulled away with this win.
How difficult was it? You and Dorsey and Doja all with 4 fouls, and them so physical. How tough was that?
Yeah, we had to play real smart. I mean, we really, like, when the guards go, we made sure we put our hands up and didn't body them just too much, but they can call the fouls. And the first half, there was kind of a lot of bad fouls, but then the second half, they started calming down and started letting it be even on both sides.
What's one of the most physical games you've been involved in?
Yeah, that's probably one of the most physical games. I guess because they from the SEC, they play like that all the time. And I mean, we got the players to do it, so I think we can do it. So it's all good.
Some chintzy calls out there?
Yeah. It was some bad call out there, but that's what they get paid for. They get paid to rough, and what can I say?
30% free throw shooting
for us? Oh, that's tough, but when it counted, we hit some big free throws. Joy hit a big free throw. I hit 2 big free throws. D Rose hit free throws. So, I mean, we hit some big free throws at the end.
Joey Dorsey,
monster, beast, Frankenstein. I can't explain it. He's a monster. 6 blocks, killing.
Did you see anything in him early before the game started that he might have thought he is going to take today over?
Nah, he was real calm. You know what I'm saying? He won't really answer or whatever. He was real calm out there, and I mean, he had a good game. I think we all played good, the whole team, from 1 to 12.